forgot to mention that all the guitar parts on this were written by Bonnie. The materials we were working with sometimes had chords, but they didn't have guitar accompaniments, and there's a lot of work in what you are hearing here. So, and thank you again for coming. Okay, so now we're going into a kind of a series. First, we have a little story about a young woman who is in a tower in a window, and she's looking out over the sea, and she loves the sailors. And she says, all this lovely lyrics again, she says, if the sea were milk and the little boats were made of cinnamon, I would fish for my sorrows with words of love. And then her young man says to her, so there are kind of three voices. There's a narrator who talks about the girl up in the tower. Then there's the girl who says, if the sea was milk and the boats were cinnamon, I would fish for my sorrows with words of love. And then the boyfriend says, give me your hand, Paloma, dove, my dove, come up, so I can come up to your nest. Cursed is the one who sleeps alone. And the verse is, the stars in the sky, one by one, become two. The refrain, I should say.
Another song.
it turns out he was serious, because our next song, Scalerica de Oro, is a little stairway of gold. The bride will climb the stairway of gold and marble to make her vows, her kiddushin. And then the whole community sings, let's go and see, let's enjoy, because it will all be good. And then the cantor again says, the bride doesn't have any money. Dinero and contado. He says it twice, but two different ways. She doesn't have any money. Let's go and wish them good luck. Let's go and see, let's go and see. We'll enjoy it, and everybody will have a good outcome. Those 9 months of constraint has given us a child with the face of the moon. And bless and long live the new mother and her creature. It's a wonderful thing. It's a wonderful omen. It is a wonderful happiness. Blessed. Now, this part is actually a prayer that Jews use a lot in all kinds of happy occasions. It's called the Shehecheyanu. Blessed is the one who has brought us to this day, is the meaning of it. So we're doing it in Latino, bendito el que nos ha llegado a ver este día. But it is a tradition for birthdays and weddings and baby showers and all kinds of events. And it's elsewhere in here too. And what good work were the pains that have given us this child with a face of flowers. And then we will continue to bless God. And that same, now it's a good time, it's a good omen, and we're all happy. And thank you, God, for bringing us to this day. Sleep without pain or sorrow. Listen, in this first one, listen to the words of your mother, the beautiful words of the Shema Yisrael, which is what Jews, it's the only thing that kind of is like a creed in Judaism. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. That's Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. So she is singing to the baby with the beautiful words of the Shema Yisrael. And then in the second one, she's also singing to the baby, and she says, when you grow up, you will go to school and study the law. So I'm not gonna-
You could have been a doctor.
You could have been a doctor, but you're gonna be a rabbi. Thank you. And we're getting back into a love song, which is also got a reflection of the Bible. Because in the Song of Songs, the woman says, I am dark yet fair, the sun made me this way. And that is exactly what this text says. Morenica, which means little Moorish girl or little dark girl. She says, they call me that. I was born white and the sun made me dark. And she says, if the sailors call me, I will go with them. If the king's son calls me, and he says, I am beautiful and have beautiful eyes, I will go with him. About his marrying Jethro's daughter, but he marries Jethro's daughter. And then he is watching his sheep, he's pasturing his sheep on Mount Horeb, and he sees a bush that burns and is not burnt up. And he hears a voice that says, Moses, take your shoes off, you are on holy ground. You have to go to Egypt and you have to tell Pharaoh that he needs to give you my people. My Hebrew people. And if he doesn't, I will punish him with 10 plagues so that Pharaoh will know who I am. And that is the text. And then at the end, same melody in Hebrew and then in Ladino. Praise God who is good, who always gives us good. And the same thing, praise be his name because he always gives us good. I saw the law, the tables of the law come down, and look, look, this man, Moses, our teacher, who went up and came back down from heaven. The angels wanted to burn him. They said, what are you doing up here, son of woman? What do you want with holiness? What are you doing up here, you son of Adam? What are you looking for in heaven? And in the Midrash, not in the song, God says, you don't need the law because you're angels, but people do. Mm-hmm. So that's not in this song, but the story is.
Thank you.
now we're kind of back into love songs. We're close to the end here. I think we have one more after this, and then our encore if you want it. This is called Montañas Altas, and it's an interesting case of translation or whatever, because in most of the transcriptions it says Montañas Altas y Marinadas, and I was going, Marinadas, what the heck is Marinadas? A sea color? I mean, what? No, it's a mistranscription. The song says, high mountains and deep seas bring me to where my love is. Bring me to where my dear one is, so that we will have love together. Oh, love me or I will die. And Marinada is clearly a mishearing of Mares Hondas, which is in a different folk song. So I'm sure that that's the right text, because folk songs are like that. They use the same texts for different melodies, for different songs.
Montañas altas y mares hondas. versions of it that are just a straight love song.
This is as close to a funny song as we get. There are versions of it that are straight, you know, the husband comes home from the fields and he says, open the door, my wife, I want to see my baby. She's singing to the baby. But in this version, he says, she is singing to the baby. And then he comes home and he says, open the door, my lady, I'm tired from plowing the fields. And she says, no, you're not. You've been with your girlfriend. And I am more beautiful than she is and more respectable, and I have better jewelry. And then she goes back to singing to the baby. So there are really sort of two voices here. The woman lullabying, the woman, the husband asking her to come in, and then she's angry, but then she goes back to rocking the baby. Thank you. short encore. There is a terrific television program on Netflix called The Club, which is about a Turkish Sephardic woman and her experiences in the 1950s during a time when the Turkish government was trying to insist that everybody be Turkish, no Greeks, no Jews. So it was a tough time. And this song we took from that TV show, which I entirely recommend. She says, "I was a young woman from a high house. I didn't know about suffering. And then I fell for you, you rascal. And I put myself to serve you. I was a young woman from a high house. I didn't know how to ask for anything. I didn't need anything. And then I fell for you, you rascal. And I put myself to suffer."
Thank you both. This was a wonderful afternoon.